So, up here in my garden, I have a couple of compost bins, and I'll leave them open and let the rain go in them before I turn them. And I get these larvae that develop in here. So the larvae that grow in my compost when it rains, and I just scoop them out. And I've got a good source of protein for my chickens. And there you go. There we go, ladies. Oh.